Today's idea is quick, but it's useful in getting your audience quickly engaged in your presentation. It has to do with your breakout rooms. Don't wait until halfway through your presentation or maybe toward the end to send people to breakout rooms to answer questions. Within the first couple of minutes, you can get people involved by asking a simple question, sending them to breakout rooms, having them come back after a few minutes, and engaging the whole group. This is a terrific way to orient them to your topic. As a quick example, I might start a presentation about storytelling by asking one question, saying, what has been your biggest challenge with stories? And then I send them to a breakout room, maybe three or four people, so they can start a conversation. And then after about 3 or 4 minutes, I'll bring them back and open it up to the entire group. Have you ever noticed from time to time when you ask questions of a larger group, whether you're in person or online, that it's typically a limited few who jump in? That's because most people haven't been prepared to answer questions. They're sitting back and waiting. When you kind of push them gently into a breakout room and not let them wait until 30, 40 minutes into the presentation, they're kind of like greasing the wheels. They've already gotten used to talking and they may be a little bit more confident about sharing their ideas. One important note about this is make sure you're asking a question that orients them toward your topic. I've been to some meetings where they'll ask an opening question which really has nothing to do with anything, and I get it may be social time, it's a great way to bond, but in business meetings, people tend to want to get in, get out. So I like to ask a question that is relevant to the topic at hand. But try this. It's incredibly useful. It's a fun way to get some energy going, and it definitely gets people going in the right direction on your topic. See you in tip number 27.